am here in Glenshee and we're testing next season's Atomic skis. This ski here is a ski we're familiar with, the Atomic Vantage X80 CTI. It's an absolutely brilliant ski. It's been a really good seller for us for a few years now. It's got full firewall down the sides, all the way up from here to here, and that cushions the edge and allows the ski to be much more positive through the turn. It stops the edge bouncing out of the turn in hard pack and ice. It's got a little bit of tip rocker. It's a full wood core with this carbon tank mesh at the tip and tail, and that makes the ski really powerful but nice and light and easy to use. It's got a lot of shape to it, so it gives you a nice easy short swing, and so it gives you nice like easy moving short turns, but in big wide open GS turns it's powerful enough to hold its edge really really well. So it's an easy to use ski at that 80mm width. It can cope with difficult snow conditions like slush and powder, but great on piste and hard conditions as well. It's the perfect all-round ski for an good intermediate through advanced skier.